Atlanta police investigating a deadly shooting at a rooming house. Someone shot a man at around 1:30 this morning on Martin Luther King Drive near Westlake Avenue. Investigators are interviewing witnesses trying to determine who shot the victim and why.